Well, because we took all that extra time to do that fret preparation, all the frets are lined up, the tang has been cut out, the underside of the crown has been flushed, and each fret has been beveled and polished. Now, when we go to install the frets, that's the easiest part of the job. I thought it'd be fun just to illustrate how much of a time saver it is by doing all this preparation work. So I'm going to set the timer. Okay, now we'll time the treble side edge dress